Hello and welcome to the 2022 Imagine Cup Asia Regional Final. This is the 20th anniversary of the Imagine Cup. For 20 years, we're providing this stage for students just like you to bring your ideas to life. I can't wait to see what happens here today, Tina.
Yep, I'm excited.
But of course, we couldn't do this without our incredible judges.
Yeah, lay it on me. I'm so excited.
Your 3 minutes starts now.
We want to give everyone access to stroke rehabilitation, and that's why we came up with Real Stroke.
In future, it's games that you can control with your movement.
Hearing loss is a worldwide issue. We came up with Sign to Sign to help hearing family members practice sign language effectively.
We are committed to providing a fast and fully automatic broiler health monitoring service for the stock of broiler farms. We expect to reduce economic losses for our staff by approximately $80,000.
The plant leaf capturing technique provides users with an encyclopedia of knowledge about alternative food resources in a single capture.
The amount of work that has gone into that, absolutely amazing.
What you can see on the screen is a complete darkness, and this darkness is in life of 286 million visually impaired people over the globe. This surface has a hole on it, and the beads bulges out at a real time so that a blind individual can touch, feel, and understand whatever is replicated on the same.
The number of patients with depression is increasing. Customers of our service will want to relieve their depression with the games and mission.
The shoppers can view personalized ads according to the personal preferences and past buying patterns with their consent.
Girls as young as 6 years old are less motivated to learn coding due to stereotypes that boys are better. So we've come up with CodeFlow, a web-based game designed for children all across the globe.
NanoShieldWare is the only remote early screening and intervention solution for primary school students with disabilities.
For non-native English speakers, it is very difficult to read and write programs in English. We created LACE, a new programming language that can all be read, written, and learned with only your own native language.
Absolutely loved every minute of that, and the time has flown.
For the Earth category, the winner is 3 Stooges and 1 Master from China.
For the Education category, winner for Asia is the Lays Project Team from Japan.
And our Healthcare winner is Nana Shilpa from Sri Lanka.
The next winners for the Lifestyle category are Sign to Sign from Singapore. The team moving on to the World Championship is Nana Shilpa from Sri Lanka.
Congratulations to Nana Shilpa. We are thrilled for you. Can't wait to see how you do in the World Championship.